So I just saw a post on Facebook, somebody asking how to replace the ring on the turbo tool. And somebody said, well, bend the tabs back, this and that. Well, obviously you're going to break your tabs doing that. So I want to show you the right way to do it and the faster way to do it. First things first, disconnect the hose from your gun to the swivel. Some of you may have this threaded. That's fine. Just unthread it off. Then take a Phillips, and you're going to unscrew the three screws that are sitting on top. After those are loose, take the two tabs, pull them apart, push the bottom, take your ring off, put the new one, whether it's the hard one or the brush ring, pop the shell back on, put your screws back in, hose back on, and done.